how do you fix AAN motor? I just finished just fixing the stripping out spark plug hole and got some rough idle, so I decided to do a compression test on the cylinder number 2 and 3. Got pretty low number, got 105 pounds, so I decided to do the compression test again by pouring the motor oil in the spark plug hole. Let's see the result. Okay, well, the compression number is significantly rising from 105 pounds to nearly 150. Time to remove the head off again.